Hey guys, Nico here, and first off, I want to apologize for the voice. I'm feeling a bit under the weather right now, but I wanted to get this video out as soon as possible. So last June 14 to 16, me and my family were at ToyCon. So I had my trophies and my entries displayed there, as well as my dad and my brother's trophies at this place booth beside Hyro Paints. And also, my little sister had her own booth at the Artist Alley, so it was very nice. This was a very fun 3-day event, but it was also very tiring. We're not used to this, so maybe that's why I got sick. But anyways, this video is just a very quick walkthrough around ToyCon, just to show you guys what happened, what you can expect for next year. And yeah, if you want to see a more detailed video, my dad has one, so I will link that video down below. So yeah, I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one.